let's talk about Jesus here.
Well, I was in an accident. They said I was paralyzed. I walked to church very next day, glory in my eyes. To my grandpa's funeral, I took with a knife. I caught the cross into his skin, and he came back to life. I saw the face, I saw the face, I saw the face of God. I saw the face, I saw the face, I saw the face of God. Now if you go and hang yourself, you're gonna be with God. Any path you ever walk, all will seem to God. The devil may go, the devil may go, the devil may always stay. My favorite thing to do at night is sit at home and pray. I saw the face, I saw the face, I saw the face of God. I saw the face, I saw the face, I saw the face of God. And something big's about to happen. So I guess it's about time to repent. Repent, repent now.
I know so many folks out there, you just don't believe. You say, oh, God was made by man to control and to deceive.
Something big's about